Hello everyone, my name is Teriprasim, and welcome back to Battleborn Incursion match this time, and I will be playing as Montana. Let's see how this goes.
Incursion. Fight your way through waves of minions that defeat.
At least we got Miko this time around, so we should be having a bit better chances to stay alive.
Destroy shard clusters to earn shards. Use those shards to power tactical structures throughout the battlefield. Destroy the enemy's final sentry to achieve victory. It's the beginning of the end in 3, 2, 1. Begin. Minion manufacturing is initialized. Prepare for assault.
Let's get these shards so we can get our gear up and running then. Straight up damage reduction.
Howdy, new best friend! Got your inclement weather right here!
Enemy forces have engaged our sentry.
Thorn is up there, apparently. Yes, this Thorn.
With it, ice burn! Hey!
Enemy
I need to back away a little bit.
Escort them to their objectives.
Straight into Foxtrot grenade.
Stop!
Minions have engaged a sentry and require assistance.
Let's go and help back here.
This'll make you move. Not safe for work.
Can I get Aurox? Not yet. Freaking Thorn. Harassing me there.
Freaking buddy inbound! Hey!
Brawl mercenaries spotted on the battlefield.
With it!
Oh, come on!
Hey.
Oh no, I need to back away. I'm exploding.
Oh, perfect! Oh no, I love this. Love it!
Let's get that sword cluster here. And that gear upgrade. Let's get the more shards here.
Our foes have moved on a thrall mercenary camp.
I'm still at level 1. Unfortunately. Not anymore. Ooh, what happened there?
Our enemies are attacking a mercenary camp.
Let's get that enemies into air. Not back.
None shall mourn you.
Get it!
Our foes have moved on a small mercenary camp.
Let's get that self-heal gear activated, so we don't need to worry about any more.
Allies are engaged with thrall mercenaries.
Is there? There's no turret here, so can quite say. Actually, not. I'm retreating there.
Ow!
Allies. allies are attacking a small mercenary camp.
Hey!
Let's get those minions down. And I'm heading back.
Hostile Thrall mercenaries on the move. Allies have engaged the Thrall mercenary camp.
Stop!
Friendly Thralls on the field.
They should be becoming faster than that. I need the cooldown. See what the kind of augment it is. Maximum health. Of course, we are going to need that.
Stop! Freeze, jerks! Stop!
Let's get our shields back and also these shard clusters here. And upgrade this.
Thrall mercenaries spotted on the battlefield. Enemies have engaged the mercenary camp.
I need to cool down.
Hostile Thrall mercenaries coming this way.
And back to fight.
This'll make you move forward.
Yep, I'm backing away now. I am so dead if Miko weren't there.
This'll make you move slower, damn it.
Oh no no no. Apparently I assisted on someone's dead, but I have no idea of who's. Let's get a little bit behind and upgrade this to Firestorm. And let's go help Rath capture that.
And require assistance. Allies are engaged with Thrall mercenaries. Thrall mercenary camp engaged.
Getting a bit stuck here.
An ally hired some Thrall mercenaries. Hostile
and even
mercenaries
more incoming.
In. Contract signed. Thrall mercenaries moving out.
You stay there.
With it!
And mercenaries are safely on the route. Aurox. I'm dead. I'm dead here. There wasn't any avoiding that. Let's get hot-blooded. I tend to overheat my minigun too easily, so trying to need all health regain from that. Capture that mercenary camp if I'm fast enough.
Time to kick all the asses.
Enemies have engaged a mercenary camp. A sentry has engaged the enemy. Defend it. Friendly mercenary.
Let's send
this
giant minion here. And build this turret here.
Enemies have engaged with thrall mercenaries.
Aren't we trying to get these? Doesn't look like it.
Enemies are attacking a mercenary camp.
Pyromania!
Hostile thrall mercenaries on the move.
There we go, and now just need to capture this.
Thrall mercenaries deployed.
And let's see what the augment we are going to pick this time. Even though we have Miko this time around, I'm still going with the penetration rounds. I can build that tumper turret here.
Let's light them up!
That should do it. And now we can just safely from here attack that sentry. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear, I'm so dead! I need to back away, I need to back. Ah! Well, that happened. But this fight is going much better than my earlier attempts with Montana.
Thrall mercenaries spotted on the battlefield.
Enemy approaching.
Oh. Now, quite a trek. Back to front lines. Let's get these. To help in the front.
Thrall mercenary. An ally hired some thrall mercenaries.
And let's get the increased damage with Lombard attack when Hailstorm is active.
Power play. Enemy forces at 40% strength. Outcast thralls detected.
Yeah, I'm going to go and take those thralls.
It's a little hot in here.
And we got more.
Some thrall mercenaries. Thrall mercenaries spotted on the battlefield.
Now let's go and help with that sentry. I wasn't expecting these here.
Until next time.
Not problematic, but I wasn't expecting them. Little bit, and let's get the impact damage. That's a miserable fail. See if I can finish her off. Maybe I didn't. Well, it was a fun match. I have to admit that. And for once, I didn't lose on Montana. So that's good too. Oh! I unlocked Toby. I kind of want to try him out. But I heard the rumors that on PC version, on PC, you can't really use him, and it's exclusively for PlayStation 4, but I haven't tested that out. So let's see if that Is that true or not? It's only exclusive for PS4 during beta. In full version, as far as I know, it should be open for everyone. Anyway, I got the most amount of kills on our team. And also got the most amount of damage dealt. Yeah. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed watching that match. I will see you next time. Goodbye.